Yep. So keep going, keep going. Alrighty. In 3, 2, 1, go ahead and lower the clutches. Roll it off. Start checking it now. Check it, check it, check it, check it. 109. And find the sweet spot. Okay, look outside. Look what you're doing. Airspeed 70 miles an hour. Point to the runway. Nose down. There you go, good. Lower the clutches. Roll up on the clutches. Alright. Cyclic flare now. Level. Roll the throttle off. There you go, good. Yeah. I got you. You had all that energy.
Yeah, felt very different than before.
You had a lot of wind.
Yeah.
A lot of wind. You didn't need
to
aggressively flare.
Yeah.
All right, settle down.
Okay.
Get your 100%. Get everything good.
Set it down?
No. Get 100 ready to check. So once you get it down, always thinking we're going to get it back up and find that spot. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Down left aft. And check. 110. Good. Find a sweet spot. There it is. You got the sweet spot. Pitch for 70. Look at your landing area. Looking good. There you go. Good. A little bit left. Whatever left pedal you got left. There you go. Okay. Flare. And level. Beautiful. That was 95% you. And just bring it to a hover. Just relax. There you go. Good. See how fast you have to bring it up?
Yeah.
That's your negative blade angle.
Uh-huh.
That's why it's doing that. Yourself level. Very good. About 70 miles an hour. Okay, we're going to get ready to enter here, counting down together, in 3, 2, 1, down left aft.
Oh, shit.
Sure is.
I should have dove. Yeah.
You dove a lot. Ooh, 113, that's okay. Okay, here you go. You let it go forward.
Yeah, I should have dove.
We're going to dive.
I was thinking airplane.
Were you?
Yeah, I was.
There you go. Don't worry about it. Fly the helicopter.
Wait.
Momentarily 113, still ain't gonna hurt nothing.
Yep.
Okay, cyclic flare now. Build the rotor. Start leveling. Start the cushion and rolling on the throttle. Ooh, that would have been awesome auto right there. Nice touchdown. Okay, just come down to hover here. Temperatures are nice and low now. There it goes. Power is good. Good amount of headwind. Alrighty. I'm going to count down in 3, 2, 1. Down left aft. Very good entry. And check the rotor now. See how we stopped it?
Yeah.
We got it up earlier.
Good.
Maintain airspeed of 70 miles an hour. You got all the inputs. Awesome, I like how you're pointing for the runway. I like where you're at the top of the green, a little bit of selective. Okay, get ready for the cyclic flare now. Level. Woo-wee! Alright,
gotta get the
maintain directional alignment.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay, and just bring it to a hover.
Because when you touch down, you want to be straight.
Straight, yeah. So you had too much right pedal. Milk it down. There you go. There you go. Good. So you see how I earlier got the collective up to check it? It's like 1001, 1002, then start bringing it up. And we got to 107.
Yeah.
So that's what you need to do. 1001, 1002 kind of count like that. Down and thinking I'm coming right back up. Okay, you're still climbing, so just level off.
That is really high.
Yep. Yeah, just get everything set before we enter.
Okay.
Get used to that. Don't worry about coming back down.
Okay.
Okay. Get your airspeed back a little bit, 30 inches, slow it down. Get 100% on the rotor.
Okay. Traffic Bonanza 600 Lake Charlie's 5 miles southeast on the ILS 31 holding.
Enter in 3, 2, 1. There it is. Check. Check. There you go. Very good. Not so much. Didn't have to go so far down.
Yep.
Traffic helicopter 7 Delta Charlie is a high final descent over runway 31. Will be momentary delay and exit the runway for the landing Bonanza. Traffic at holding. Very good. 70 miles an hour is looking good. Good. Looking good. Keep it all coming down. Everything's looking great. Looking good. Looking good. Spike wing flare. Level, level, level. Rolling it on.
I did the right shift.
Hold on. You gotta milk it.
Okay.
Sorry, you got behind the power curve, that's all.
What the heck?
You got behind the power curve.
I didn't get it.
Yeah, you didn't get it in. Okay, I'm gonna get us off the runway so we don't interfere with that guy.
I got distracted with the right foot again.
Yeah. Alright. You're getting tired, we're gonna get off and change it up. Or is it kind of a run on landing for you?
Yeah.
Touchdown auto. Maintain your manifold pressure so you don't slow down. 100%, there you go. We want to be at ass for our setup. Very, very 2200, 70 miles an hour. Looking good, looking good. All right, I'm coming on with you. Okay, so I'm going to count down in 3, 2, 1. Down left at. Roll it off. Check it, check it, check it. There you go. Now get back down. That's okay, you don't have to lower it so fast. 96 is okay. There you go, you're flying. Check it. You got your rotor control. You got the collective. Do what you gotta do. Looking outside. Roll that throttle back. We don't need it yet. A little bit to the left. Start your flare. Level. Adding the throttles. Oh, look at that.
That's better.
Look at that. See? You didn't have to smash in a boot full of right pedal. But you still drooped a little bit there. Just let it come down. Let it come down. Let it settle. Let it settle. And then get your RPM back. You're so far behind, that's why it's just taking a long time. You can actually touch the right skid down. That'll help you out. Okay. There you go. All right. We're going to start the countdown. In 3, 2, 1, down, left at. Roll off, check the rotor now. Okay, we got the 106.
Yeah, all right. Still need your help.
Yeah, you gotta do it sooner. 97 is fine, you're good. So yeah, it's built back up there. Right about here is the position. Or it's pretty good, that sweet spot is here. Here you go, looking for the runway. And flare, and level, nice and easy, woohoo, nice. Bring her to a nice 2 foot hover. Watch your RPM, there it is. And you see, you need that boot full as you get below ETL. I say boot full, but like half right pedal. Okay, one, down left half. See how I checked it?
Yeah. It'll build more on the turn, right?
Yeah. It'll build more in the turn, exactly. I got my sweet spot, so I don't have to make any adjustments. And now it's a straight in auto at this point, right?
Yeah.
The motor's a little low, but we're going to expect it to build up in the flare. And cyclic flare. Just nice and light. Maintain directional control. That throttle gets a little squirrely on the bottom. And it's vibrating like that because we're behind the power curve, right? So I'm just staying low to the ground. Get it back, get it back. There's full throttle. And then she's back, okay? All right, you have all controls?
I have controls.
All righty. When you're ready, you can go ahead and take off. Falling traffic, helicopter 7 Delta Charlie, taking off runway 31, left closed traffic, Paulding.
Oh, but this is about almost 70. 2200, everything's looking good. All right. And 3, 2, 1. Down left aft, start to turn. Checking the rotor. There it is. Okay. Good. That's good. There you go. Come back up. See how it builds?
Yeah.
You're good. 97 is good. Okay, good. Now it becomes a straight in auto. Awesome. And flare. Level. Start rolling the throttle on. Nice and easy. And just start slowing her down. Nice and easy. There you go. There you go. This is a good distance away from the airport.
That's weird.
What's up?
The fuel sensor.
Yeah. All right. I'll make the call so you can concentrate.
Falling traffic, helicopter 7 Delta Charlie left downwind runway 31. It's going to be a high final return for a low approach runway 31, Paulding.
Okay, get 100%. There's 2200 feet, so let the airspeed build up a little bit. Get it down to 31 inches first. There you go, start reducing it. Okay, looking good. And 3, 2, 1. Down left aft. Here it goes. Checking the rotor now. See that? We didn't even get above 101. See? That's getting that collective up sooner is better. That's it. A little half cyclic there for the speed. And it's going to build. Coming back around to your landing area. There you go. Line up with your landing area. Cyclic flare now. Rotor builds. Maintain directional control. Level. Okay, let it keep coming down, let it keep coming down, let it keep coming down. And full power, right pedal, there you go. Very good. That was a lot more you. How are you feeling on those?
That was awesome.
Good, you're going to do it again.
Sure.
All right.
Changing it up helps.
Yep. All right, then everything was good. Temperatures, pressures, rotor RPM. You can take off, I'll make the call.
Holding traffic, helicopter 7 Delta Charlie is taking off runway 31, left closed traffic. Holding.
Okay. Everything nice and coordinated. And 3, 2, 1, down, left, down. Lots of left pedal, check the rotor now. There you go, check it again. That's it, keep coming around. That's it, got a little low, all right. And it's gonna build back up. And we're flying, there you go, good. Turns into straight in auto now. Got a lot more airspeed there, that's why it was getting a little fluctuation. And cyclic flare now. Starts a level, rolling the throttle on. We kind of flared a little high on that one, that's fine. Just let her keep coming down with the full throttle. As required, there you go, and just let her come to a stable hover, so we're not getting behind a power curve and shuddering like crazy.
Uh-huh.
There you go. Good. So you got to see that, how the nose kind of dove. We got up to about 90 miles an hour.
Yeah.
You're getting a lot of shudder on the airframe.
Yeah.
And you were doing a lot of big pitch control changes. Okay, relax. I got all the controls.
Yep. Cool.
Give you a little bit of a rest there, and we'll do it one more time.
Falling traffic, helicopter 7 Delta Charlie is taking off runway 31, left closed traffic, falling traffic.
Normal pattern altitude that you would be flying around. And we're going to enter in 3, 2, 1, down left aft. Check it. See how it went to 104?
Uh-huh.
Keep it coming around. I'm at 100%. Bit of a bank with the flare, level. We would have touched down. That's good. See how behind the power curve there?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, just let it come settle down towards the ground.
Huh.
That's a correlator. I'm just going to let her settle down so we can get that RPM back.
Whew.
Yeah, you see how far you get behind the power curve? That's what I'm telling you. Just keep bringing it down. Keep bringing it down. Because you're just dragging it behind the power curve. That's all that is.
Yeah.
So, you know, you get down to 91 and it's just... It'll still fly, but it just shudders like crazy. So, if you're in that environment, when you're, you know, if you're doing an approach or anything, these autos, instructors only. Instructors only, right?
Yeah.
This is to teach you, oh shit, that if you needed to do it, you could do it, but this is not something you're ready to practice yet until you're licensed.
Yeah.
Okay? Gotta reiterate that to you. Okay. You want to take us back to the landing area?
Sure.
Okay, you have all controls?
I have all controls.
All right. You can air taxi down there and then just take us off the runway.
Traffic helicopter 7 Delta Charlie, we're air taxiing down runway 31. We're going to be going to the T here and just for parking at Boulder.
And 3, 2, 1, down left hand. Check it. See how 12104?
Uh-huh.
See if it's coming around. I'm at 100%. Bit of a bank with the flare, level. We would have touched down, and good. See how behind the power curve there?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, just let it come settle down towards the ground.
Huh.
That's a correlator. I'm just gonna let her settle down so we can get that RPM back.
Whew.
Yeah, you see how far you get behind the power curve? That's what I'm telling you, just keep bringing it down, because you're just dragging behind the power curve. That's all that is.
Yeah.
So, you know, you get down to 91 and it's just... It'll still fly, but it just shudders like crazy. So, if you're in that environment, when you're, you know, if you're doing an approach or anything, these autos, instructors only. Instructors only, right?
Yeah.
This is to teach you, oh shit, that if you needed to do it, you could do it, but this is not something you're ready to practice yet until you're licensed.
Yeah.
Okay? Gotta reiterate that to you. Okay. You want to take us back to the landing area?
Sure.
Okay, you have all controls?
I have all controls.
All right. You can air taxi down there and then just take us off the runway.